Hello, my lovely students. Today our lesson is about taking care of our garden. Do we take care of our garden? Yes, sure, we take care of our garden. How? By using some tools that are called gardening tools. The first one, this one, is the fork. What does the fork do? It's used for flipping the soil. What do you mean by flipping? It means turning over, turning the soil upside down using the fork. Number two is the water can. The water can is used for watering the plants or the trees. How? If we want to plant flowers, it doesn't need some water? Sure. So we use the water can for watering the plants. Shovel. Shovel is used for digging the soil. What do you mean by digging the soil? It means making a hole inside the soil to put the plant inside it. Okay, so shovel is digging the soil, is used for digging the soil, for making a hole inside the soil. Okay, look at this picture where we have the three tools together. We have the yellow one is the shovel for digging the soil to make a hole inside the soil, for removing the soil. The red one is the fork for flipping the soil, flipping up the soil, and turning the soil upside down. This is the fork. The blue one is the broom. The broom is used for cleaning the soil. It means we clean the soil from the yellow leaves, from the dry branches. So the broom is used for cleaning the soil, and now we're going to see it. This is the fruit collector. It's used to collect the fruit from the trees. Without using our hands, we can put this one around the fruit, and then it falls down inside the fruit collector. So the fruit collector is used for collecting the fruits. The scissor. Scissor is used for cutting the dry branches. What do you mean by cutting the dry branches? The branches that turn yellow and on the tree, and it's not healthy for the trees. So the scissor is used for cutting the dry branches and the tall grass. The last one is this is the broom. Look here. It's used for cleaning the soil from the yellow leaves, from the dry branches, and from the waste. That was our lesson for today. Hope you enjoy it.